Hi, Shell Point. I am Michelle Tompkins, and I am here with two gentlemen right here in the gazebo by the marina on our beautiful water, talking about the fishing club. Let's please welcome John Rankin and our special guest, Steve Damron. Thank you, gentlemen, for being here with me today.
You're welcome.
But John, what are we talking about with the fishing club? When's the first meeting? I hear that's happening soon.
Yes, our first meeting back from a summer hiatus is November 7th at 1:30 p.m. at the Cove in the estuary.
Okay.
And we're gonna gear up for another season of the fishing club.
Okay, and what's the topic?
Actually, our first meeting is going to be about a local fish here at Shell Point, and we have a special guest, Steve, and many of you know him as Diver Steve, who dives here at Shell Point, and here's Steve Damron.
Yeah, let's talk about Steve, and what do you do here at Shell Point?
We take care of the seawall erosion control. We're currently working on restoring the docks, and well, we reconstruct seawall cap and just make sure things are structurally sound and things like that.
We like that. So what is your background?
Well, I grew up a military brat. My family is originally from Florida. I moved around quite a bit growing up, but in 1997 I came to Lee County, and I've been in business here ever since, doing commercial diving and marine contracting. I love to fish, and I love to spear fish, and over the years I think I've found what really makes our area unique in regards to those things and a few more other.
Okay, so you'll be the special featured guest at the fishing club's first meeting of the season, and John said you're going to be talking about a certain fish. What is that fish?
Well, I'd love to talk about all the fish, but the ones that we can keep are my personal favorite, which would be the snapper and the grouper.
And yeah, there's a lot of these fish here that Steve is up close and personal with. While he's in working on the docks and the seawalls, he's face to face with a lot of these fish, so he knows where they are, he knows their habits and their behaviors, and he'll share that with us at the meeting. I'm really looking forward to that, to get a close up and personal description of these fish and where they are here at Shell Point.
How about some snook and redfish? We have those around here too.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Right here in the marina.
Those are good to keep.
Yeah, and there's anything, you can even get tarpon in here. I was told the other day that we can do at sunset, we can do top water for jack.
Oh yeah.
Right, plenty of that in here. It's a different method of fishing, but anybody is welcome. You don't have to be a fishing club member. You can come here if you've even got a passing desire to fish, or if you've got some tackle, or maybe you fished in the past. Please come down and see us. It's a really open and free setting for anyone who's interested in fishing here.
That's
at Shell Point.
If it just sounds interesting to you and you do not have anything on your schedule, come on down to the fishing club on November 7th at the Cove. And what time is that again?
1:30 p.m.
Well, fantastic. Well, thank you, Steve, and thank you, John, for being here. Let's get excited to reel some in this season with the fishing club, and we'll see you there at the Cove. Have a great day, Shell Point.